Hey there! Wanna animate your Roblox character like this in just 10 minutes? Let's do it! First, we need a reference picture. Just Google run cycle key poses and find the reference image you like. I'll be using this image for the tutorial. Okay, we are in Blender, let's import our image. To import, click Add, then Image, and select Reference. After that, search for your image. Okay, let's take a look at this site. We need to learn 3 tools here. The first tool is for moving objects, the second tool is for rotating, and the last one is for scaling. Now you can resize and position the image as you want. By the way, you can delete the cube and light pressing X. Also, to add a surface, press Shift A, mesh, and just add the plane. Alright, now let's import rig. Just drag the right file into the Blender, append, go to collection and select the rig. Before we start animating, let's take a look at our reference image. As you can see, there are numbers down below. These numbers will be our keyframes in the timeline. So we will pose our character at 1, 3, 5, 8, and 12. Also, click this little dot to make sure our keyframes are auto-saved. Okay, let's start posing. To do that, we first need to switch to pose mode. Click any of the modes and switch to pose mode. After that, let's pose our rig to match the reference image. Let's start with the torso. It should be tilted slightly to the left. The right arm should be positioned forward, while the left arm moves all the way back. Opposite to the right arm, the right leg should be placed behind, and the left leg should be positioned in front. So this is our first pose and our first keyframe. Now for the third keyframe, your pose should look something like this. Did you notice the changes? The character is positioned lower, the right arm is slowly moving back, and the left arm is starting to move forward. The same happens with the legs, but in reverse. The right leg moves forward while the left leg starts moving back. In the end, your poses should look similar to this. Now let's speed up the video and watch it in real time. At the end of the video, I'll show you how to make the animation loop infinitely. Okay, we are done. Now, just select all the keyframes, copy them, and paste them flipped at the last keyframe. Now, simply copy and paste all the keyframes at the last keyframe, and your animation is complete. Thanks for watching to the end. If you have any questions, please comment them below. See you later.